Good day, everyone, and welcome to Monkeyland. Monkeyland is the world's first free-roaming multi-species sanctuary. We do have over 500 monkeys in the Monkeyland forest and 11 different primate species. Our reception, you want to book for your 1 hour guided tour, you may request for a tour in your own language. If you are German speaking, you can book for a German tour. The same goes for Spanish and even French, Arabic tours, Afrikaans as well, and obviously English tours.
Almost booked 12 o'clock.
Dan Langkur, I saw Hindi, it was Lank. But I'm a put in Lang Swat,
that species ain't Lank.
So genau, aber bei Menschenaffe wie wir.
Buenas a todos, yo soy Andy, vuestro guío para la visita.
Vang je de slang, stop ze in een emmer, breng ze naar buiten, zullen we het buiten Monkeyland weer uitzetten.
Le gibbon est un nep, parce qu'il a pas de
nep. Le singe araignée est originaire de Mexique et de la Colombie.
On peut remarquer qu'il a une queue entre eux.
فلو حد منكم كان بقاله فترة طويلة بيحب من طرف واحد ولا حاجة انصحه ما يقس ويتعلم الجبن في امل يعني بس ما تحاولوش تغنوا عشان الموضوع ما يبص اكتر
Goeiedag dames en heren en hartelijk welkom bij Monkeyland. Mijn naam is Ricardo. Als het begint in bril, dan kan je die bril worden tot 7 kilometer.
Because our animals in the Monkeyland been rescued from circuses, from labs, from homes and from zoos. They've been given a second chance of being a monkey again. So no more cages for them, no more people petting them or forcing them into new things they don't want to do.
Very clever to say that again, that's a cute
most intelligent monkey. And they just love brown bread. So in the morning when we put the brown bread out for them, you would see them running around with a handful of brown bread. And yes, as I said, the chicken. So we call this basically our monkey beach or just a monkey swimming pool because the vervet monkeys are swimming in here. All right, so this is the longest suspension bridge in South Africa. It is about 128 meters long and 20 meters, about 60 feet off the ground. At the Monkeyland, kids are more than welcome. So if you've been wondering if you can bring kids to the Monkeyland, this is a fantastic place to bring your kids. We are wheelchair accessible as well here at Monkeyland. So we're looking forward to see you at Monkeyland. So thanks a lot.